Howdy folks, Jim Game here, welcome to the channel, another round of golf club. Today we've got a course by DDawg. And this is Calaveras County Country Club. A little bit of wind, 4 mile an hour, it's not too bad. Looks like it's got a little bit of a hazy look to it, maybe early morning. Do like the way he's got his cart path just winding all the way around the course here. Oh, this does look nice. A little gazebo down there. Hey, you can use a towel when you do this little pan around if you think the course is going to be nice. It looks like a nice layout. Okay, well, we've got 379 par 4 uphill. A little bit of wind. Happy New Year to all, by the way. Hope you've had a good one. I had not a bad one. Pretty quiet, but enjoyed it. Okay, 96 and a 26. So that's going to play about 105-ish. Got a little bit of wind. Like them big willow trees just past there. That's that middle one you see in there. Quite nice looking. There you go. They're on the right there. Pretty cool looking trees. Nice little bit of water. Just breaks up the fairway. What's this? Par 5, 562. Can't see me reaching the green in two, so just whack it down the middle.
All right, looking good so far.
As you see up top there, this is gold number 2 tee set. I think he's got 5 different tee sets, which is red, white, black, blue, and gold. And for each one of them tee sets, he's got 4 different pin sets, so that's what, 20 different variations for this course? Damn, that's a lot of work, DDawg. Okay, I'm not going to reach the green with the 3-wood. The 3-wood's going to actually bounce on about here. So I'm actually going to go down a 5-wood just to leave myself a little bit more distance. So I'm not mucking about with a 20-yard pitch. I'd rather have all the left with 44 yards and a 20 yard. So that's what I was playing. 46. A little bit of wind in the face. Just drop a little bit of loft on that.
This one's looking dialed in.
Oh. Bounced over the hole. Big par 3. These are usually tough. I know you must have them on the courses, but I hate these long par 3s. Tough, tough holes, some of them can be. Okay, so what do we got here? A little bit of right to left on the green. So it's going to play about 240. Ooh, 5-wood. 3 yards, way too little. It's going to have to be the 5 wood. Let's put a little bit of loft on it, so it kind of comes down a little bit softer. If it hits the green, that is. I might have ticked too much off this. We shall see.
Heading for the green here.
Now, is it going to stick? Yep, it's going to stick.
Okay, good approach. We're on the green now. All right.
Oh, tough putt. Ooh, I hate these. Very tough putts, these downhill. Just touch this and it'll go. Is it going? Nope. Didn't hear the drop.
All right, but a 3-footer here.
Oh, it must have just skimmed past the hole.
Okay, moving along.
I'll take a par on these long par threes,
so
though. Have a little drink of coffee. Okay, dog leg. Right to left. Well, now them trees going to come into play here. It's short. I could always play to here, but let's try and take it around here a little bit. Where's the driver going to land? Driver's going to land over there. I think it'll probably go under that tree, and it might go over that one. But there's one just behind there. See it there? I don't know if it'll go over that, so we'll go to the right of this one a little bit and draw it in, I think. It should do it, I reckon. Yeah. As long as I hit it straight. Oh, I did pull it a little bit.
Looking good.
Oh, still went over. Okay, what's this going to leave me?
Quite the elevated green here. Might want to give you your club selection.
53 and 25. So that's playing, what, about 61, I reckon? Around about 61. Oh, come on, come back. Nope, stayed up there.
All right, 13 footer here.
Okay, what have we got? Let's just put it to the edge of the cup there. Oh, downhill as well. Oh, I hate downhills. Just touch it. Go on.
Yeah.
The lens flare and a blimp up in the sky.
Okay, here we go.
As I said, that willow tree, it does look nice. Little picnic bench underneath it there. Eagle up in the sky. A couple of eagles up in the sky. I do like some of these fairways, nice shapes to them. A little bit up and down here. Glad to see it's got cart path though. This would be a killer on the legs, this one. Okay, well, we've got a 469 par 4, a little bit of wind. Dog leg to the right. Should land nicely up the top. Okay, 169, playing about 159, a 6, oh, the pin is pretty close there. See, I don't want to bounce it on the fairway because the way it's coming downhill here, it's just going to shoot right through the back. If I do want to land on the fairway, it's going to have to land up here, but I need to try and get it right on the edge of this green. So what did I say? I was playing about 159, probably about 150 to the edge of the green. Oh, the 6 iron. Did I say about 150? Let's go to 5 iron. Oof, this is going to be dodgy. If this hits before that green, it's going through the back, I reckon. Got a slight right to left as well, so I should counteract that wind. Ah, let's just go for it. Oh, and I've pushed it. Or should I say pulled it? Hit the green. Hit the green. No, it's hit the bloody fairway. As I said, right through the back. I knew that would happen if it hit the fairway. Okay, 28, 29. Oh, guess it was coming here, couldn't you? I don't usually like using these, but 29 yards, it's got to be done. Now, is it going to come back? Ooh. Should I sort of get out of jail free card that shot? Little flop. As I say, I don't usually like using that flop, but you're 29 yards away. It's the shot you have to use. Okay, slight duck leg to the right. Nice little bit of water there breaking up again. I do like little bits of water. Nice planting around it as well. Little ducks. Okay, just should be okay. Just smack it up the middle there.
Looks like you'll be in the
402. Oh, don't go under that tree. That should be okay.
I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here.
About 107. Again, slight left to right. Counteract that wind. Push it a little bit.
Thanks. 4 feet to the hole, you can do that. Four under for the round. Seventh hole coming up.
Okay, this looks like a little par three. Probably about 160, maybe 170 the looks of it. The cart path going all the way around the par three there, that's pretty nice. Oh, 199. About 203. Alright, how's the green? A little bit right to the left. What did I say? About 203. I reckon this club might do it actually. Let's try it. The wind. And they pull up to the hole. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, I could have put a little, could have went to the 3 iron.
All right, 13 footer here.
Oh, and it's in. 3 iron, a little bit of loft on would have been spot on there.
You know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind if you go on to the tee.
Looks like the sun's went behind the clouds, it's getting a little bit shady now. Yeah, it does sound like the wind's picking up a bit. Mile an hour, still not too bad. The wind should, oh, that's three wood, don't want that. Okay, the wind should just turn this little touch.
Nice, should be in the fairway.
Yep, just enough.
Looking at around 115.
It's about 112, 5 mile an hour wind. I was on a little bit of right to left the slope. That's not too bad. Again, nice looking fairway. The cart path and that just winding through it. Really, really nice layout this. Really like it. This is what, the ninth? It must be this sort of clubhouse over there on the right. What's this, 566, par 5. Oh, and the sun's just come out. I do like the way that works though. I think the sun actually does go behind the clouds and comes out. You can see the difference in some of the holes. .566, it's not going to reach a green in two. So again, you go for a birdie. .279, again, I don't want to leave myself short. Like a short little pitch, so I'll knock this down to a 5 wood. Yeah, it should be about okay. Yeah, you want a sort of, oops, mid-distance pitch instead of these little 20, 30 yards. So much easier to control. 61, 65. Go with a 75. Just pitching wedge, 75. Then I say 65. Oh, there, I reckon.
Looks like this is a beauty.
Oh, nice. nearly was a beauty. Nice view off the tee. Fairway thins a little bit down the bottom now. Nice split in the fairway with the cart path. That's a nice looking hole. And yeah, a lot of them are nice looking holes. I really do like this. Ooh. Okay.
I'd say around 250 yards to go here.
It's 248. Sorry about that, I had a little interruption there. I actually paused the video recording, had to restart it. I actually had my mic muted, I was actually talking there. I just said I wonder if this is going to break my concentration, and it has. It was just a door coming in. Dad, Dad! So I had to, as I said, stop everything and see what she was after. Now look what I'm left with. Bloody hell. 93 feet up, 4 feet up, Jesus. Now see, this is the, look, I mean, how the hell am I supposed to know where this is going? It's just, meh, I wish they could have a green grid all over it. Now it's got a little bit of left to right there. But around here, ain't got a bloody clue. So it's playing 164 feet. Oh, this is a nightmare. Oh well. Oh my God. So I might just have to take a par here, if I can get a par, that is. Slow up, slow, slow, slow.
So angry that was going to be excellent. Pleasant. 4 feet, let's do this. Oh, come on, ball.
Oh. Right, come on. You get this back for this next hole.
Alrighty.
Start concentrating again. Damn. See that little break in concentration? Throws my game. Yeah, usually when I do these videos, I do it when there's nobody in the house. So there's no interruptions or anything like that. And plus this mic, I've got a Blue Yeti. It just picks up everything. Yeah, sometimes I'll be playing like online games with a few of my mates. And they're like, what the hell's that noise? And it's actually people outside. This Blue Yeti will pick up. And I've got the gain turned right down, so it still picks everything up. Okay, here we go. Right, come on. Get your golfing head back on. That should be okay there. $418, par 4, bounce, that's it. Another thing as well, I use a different audio program for my voice than what I do for the game. It's called Audacity, so with me pausing it, stopping it, restarting it, it's going to be a little bit more hassle syncing the audio up to the video. The only reason I do that is because you can get the noise reduction feature on Audacity. It takes away any buzzing or hissing or anything like that. It makes it quite nice and clear. Okay, 120, 122. A little bit of wind. Yeah, good little program that Audacity. Looks a treat. Okay, looks like I've got my head back on. Okay, nice little shortish par 3 here. A little bit uphill. Pin sort of middle of the green. 187. Play about 192-ish. But with that wind. Oh, I'll push that again. Doesn't look too bad. Yeah, it's alright.
Alright, a little 6-foot putt here. Awesome. Sitting at 8
yep.
under for the round.
Blame my daughter there. I should have been, what, 10 under? So, wasn't my fault. Okay, big dog leg right to left. As I said, I just hope I can get everything synced up properly so that I don't like breaking halfway through the video. We shall see. Okay, that should be okay there. This is 470, par 4. Ooh, 205. So I think I am going to have to go with 3-iron. Just going to pull that round too much, I think. Yeah, I was on a little bit of a slope as well there. Oh, just missed.
5-footer here, nothing too bad. Okay, that'll keep you at 8 under for the round.
Oh, this looks like a nice hole. You see the sun just casting those long shadows right across the fairway there. Like the way that water just breaks up the fairway as well. Yeah, his terrain worked really nice on this course. Okay, it's easily reachable. That'd be pretty tough for the wind in your face though, I reckon. You probably might have to lay up a little bit more. But it should be okay. And you could probably go over here if the wind was too bad, because down there that'd be pretty tough down there landing down here. If you hit that, you're going to bounce to the left. Should make this all right though. Yeah, bounce to the left there. I'm going to be left on a right to left slope in the shot here.
Right yards out.
So that's playing about 180. Let's go with a 4-iron. I'd say about 180. Maybe you want to play about 175, just a little bit less maybe. We're still throwing a little bit in. Let me think. 170, let's say 180, I think about 175. So the 4-iron, let's try about here because a little bit of wind, take a little bit more off. Come on, wind, push around. Push it round. Damn wind.
Sweet.
The wind hardly affected that at all. That's ridiculous. Okay. Slight little double breaker, but more to the left to right than it is right to left. It's just going to turn at the end of the hole. 35 feet, 1 foot down. Too hard, just sort of gained speed at the end there.
All right, 12 footer here.
I still blame that wind, didn't push it enough. It should have been closer. Oh, dog legs in this one. I'm following the water right around to the left here. Bloom pop above again. Okay, 405, par 4.
I'd say around 105 yards or so.
About 108.
Solid approach. 10 footer here. This is makeable.
Damn it. I should have been closer than that with the pitching wedge.
Okay, that'll keep you at 8 under for the round.
Look at that back nine. Ah, terrible. That's what happens when you get a break of concentration. But like I've said in many of my videos, I'm not here for my scoring, I'm here to show off the course, because the amount of hours these guys put into these courses is unreal, and I'm very thankful for that, as so are probably a lot of people. Ooh, I wonder if I can. Nah, I don't think I would. Will it? Ooh, maybe. Oh, I did, John. I did get all of that one. No, I didn't get all of that one. Oh, at least I got into the light, I think. Yep. That was so close to making that. Okay, 78% to 91% lie. 191. That wind. Well, I reckon this should be alright, actually. Let's go for it. Go on up there. Get up there. Be a bit short.
And we have a 27 footer from here.
27 footer. Okay, doesn't seem to be breaking too much, just breaking there. Oh, I hit it too hard.
Alright, let's keep going. And that'll keep you at 8 under for this round.
Nice short par threes. I do like these ones. 145. take what, about 7 off that, 138. Three-mile-an-hour wind. Look how much that pushed that ball. Oh. Oh dear. I should have zoomed in and looked to the green. Oh, well, I'm all over the place in this back nine. Nice, nice hole to finish. Slight little dog leg right at the end here. This looks like a great hole though. So, going for the green in three. So it doesn't really matter where I put this. Should do okay up there. Okay, 85, playing about 83. Let's just go with it 80, I think. Just take a little slight touch off that.
Looking good.
Ooh, better finish with a par. Birdie, sorry. Great course, DDawg. Loved it. Very, very nice. Probably one of your best, actually. I'll give this a 10 out of 10. And again, if you liked the video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'll catch you again next time.
Fantastic round. 9 under on the